Hey, down below, you can see a red button. This secret red button allows you to subscribe.
Hey, go help lower the fire.
Like the video and subscribe.
Hello there and welcome to another video. My name is Sparkman. I'm a game developer. I develop games for Android and iOS. Today I want to show you how to build a piano app for Android and iOS. Or anything really. Alright, so I'm gonna run this demo straight out. That was bad. I'm no Mozart, as you can see. Don't expect any music tutorials from this channel. Alright, so let's open the example file, which you will find under the description below. Let me go over this file very quickly. See that each one of these objects, just a picture, and they are labeled with the note C, this one is D, E, and you get the point. This is just a background, and I already have set it for a mobile size. Alright, so now that you have the example file open, let's begin. Alright, so let's make a new condition, and it's gonna be a mouse condition, and now those conditions turn into tap the screen commands. Okay, so let's find C. Here's C, and if the user clicks on C or taps on C, we are going to play a sound. Now you can find the sounds under the description below, and we are looking for C. Bam. You see, let's try it out. You can see that that works not too bad. Our next one is going to be D. Copy this. Find D. There is D. Let's find D. Straight out. Next letter, it's next letter is F.
So we're gonna do F. A G, so find G.
G sharp and A sharp. Okay, so that's the last one. Now you can do the other half. Okay, so I just wanted to show you how easy it can be. Did I mention I suck at music? My 3-year-old can probably play better than me. Alright, so you can see that this is extremely easy. There is nothing to it. I'm gonna make an app maybe later on. And I'm going to upload it to the Google Play Store. You can check it out there later. Thanks for watching. Now don't forget to subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitter, like the video, and I will see you in the next episode.